AJ2I, another video on this Qrm Eliminator. Just check this out.
That's probably one of the worst boxes I have. I've gone all day without having the bat in the game to play games. But don't ever get that game, I'll tell you that.
Takes a little fine tuning.
And there is a shot for it, but I had the shot years ago, but I guess that one wore out or wasn't as good. I had about a million two shots for one in the game harder than it.
Just using some noise reduction. Just the phase and the gain on both antennas. Once you find the sweet spot, it really cuts the noise. Best $50 on an accessory I ever spent.